Okay, the next exercise today is going to be negative training for the leg curls. Now I've already set the weight, so it's around Martin's 102 to 105% of his 1 RPM. Martin's going to aim for, say, 3 to 4 reps of these, and then hopefully in a couple of weeks we can up it to, say, 5 or 6 reps. Okay, so with negative training, I'm going to help Martin on the effort, and then he's going to take it back down to the return position by himself. Okay? So, ready? Negative training for the lion leg